It's Danny. I thought of some topics for you to discuss with a new girl.
New girl?
Like this, butter lettuce. Is it butter or is it lettuce? Discuss.
Danny, I'll call you back.
Tell us everything about her.
There's nothing to tell, Betty. It's just a new girl at school.
I hate her already.
You don't even know her, Brenda.
Neither do you. That's why we're helping.
Matchmaking.
What's the use? Life's just an endless stretch of misery, occasionally brightened by despair.
I think your chakras need some, realignment, Bella.
Look, guys, I've captured the moment in oils. I call it Portrait of a Clueless Boy Being Saved by His Sisters.
Guys, I don't need your help. Yes, you do? No, I don't, Bridget!
Yes, you do. By my calculations, the chances of you successfully courting said new girl without our help are an abysmal 25 to 1.
Yeah, I'm quite used to those odds.
What if your plan doesn't work? What if you ruined your only chance to make a good first impression? What if you grow old and alone? What if I grow old and alone? What if the world ends tomorrow? What if...
Guys, I'm running out of time. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm leaving.
Oh, yeah, mate? And just how do you plan on getting past the 25 of us?
Well, I plan to...
Get him!
This goes for some chase music!
I didn't have this on my to-do list for the day, but what the heck.
Why did you